In this video, I'm going to show you how to remove inactive friends on Facebook to have better reach of your audience and have a friend list full of engaged prospects. If you are looking to get your Facebook algorithm pushing your content to a wider audience, then you have to first remove the inactive friends on your Facebook. These are friends that have never reacted on your posts or have their account deactivated, and when you put up a post on Facebook, they are not even reacting to it. Be sure to stay to the end of this video so you don't make any mistakes. To remove the inactive Facebook friends, we first have to locate our Android Play Store by navigating on your Play Store app. In the search engine, type Monokai Toolkit and make sure to pick the one with this best match. After that, proceed to select the one that is manufactured by North Studio with this logo, and then continue to tap on Install. Then proceed to tap on OK. Allow it a bit of moment to finish loading and installing. This is a powerful tool that can remove tons of inactive friends on Facebook. Well, the way Facebook algorithm works is when you put up a post, Facebook only shows it to a handful number of your friends, maximum 20 friends. And if Facebook detects your friends are reacting to your post, then they will keep pushing it to a wider audience. And if you have inactive friends that will never react on your post or anything, then it's best you remove them. So it's already 86%. As I rightly said, this app is not going to take a lot of time to finish installing. After installation has completed, proceed to tap on open, and this will open the app for the first time. And you'll be welcome with this message that Monokai Toolkit is a free application that provides you with a set of powerful tools to help you experience and manage Facebook in the best way. So we are going to proceed to tap on get started and then hit on continue, then finish. So we have to log in with our Facebook account, and then make sure you select this and then tap on understood, and then select this one again and tap on understood, and then proceed to tap on continue. Then you have to log in into your Facebook. So after entering your email address and password, you land on the Monokai Toolkit interface. In order for us to remove our inactive friends, all we have to do is to navigate and select clean your friend list and tap on it. So you have a tons of options here to filter around. You can proceed to select friends that have reacted on your post less than 10 times, or friends that have commented on your post less than 10 times, or less than 5 messages, and so on and so forth. Whichever options best suit you, you can proceed to select on it and then proceed to tap on start scan. If you have any question, you can leave it in the comment section. I'll do my best to attend to you. If you enjoyed this video, consider checking out our next video. See you in the next video.